Okay. Let's do this, guys. Thanks for hitting the bonus. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I need to get too used to the... I'm playing with the Wii wheel, by the way. Do I have to win the matches? I hope not. Because that's not gonna happen. Is it like Mario Kart 64 where I have to... No! I'm so bad! Okay, 7th. I take it. Okay, good warm-up. Let's do this, man. You don't have to win. Yes! We don't have to win, guys. Everything's alright. Didn't get it. The Wind Shadow. I don't know if I can call you like that. Okay, I choose a card that's bad at drifting on purpose. But this one's just horrible, oh my god. Wait, I'm first? What? I read that as 7th. Did you see that, Doc? Oh my god, the ball. I told you guys it was just a warm-up, man. You can trust me on that, you know? Whoa! so cheap. I like this game though. It's a good game. Who's in first place now, huh? Clutch ending. That was good. That was good, man. Dude, I like this. Rip Yoshi. Yoshi. Yoshi is revenge. Next time, I actually should choose a card that's a bit better at drifting, because this one's actually horrible. Nice, I even hit the boost. Was that a Luma scream? Is Rosalina in this? Many items. Oh my god. Oh. Ah. GG, man. The first place, just like... I'm just kidding. That was good though. Suddenly 6 foot. I keep trying to dodge that Goomba on the street and I get off track. It's gonna be alright, guys. That was a bit unlucky, I would say. This is fun. I like it. Good choice. Dude, next speedrun Sunday, we could do Mario Kart 8. I've actually never played Mario Kart 8 before. I've played this game before. Like, I know the tracks and everything. No, wrong side again. I don't need item in first place. Only bad items in first place. No, I choose the wrong one. The dodge. don't think I'm driving too poorly. This track has been going really well, I would say. No. No! I jinxed. At the end, we just got hit and got hit and got hit. Okay. Whatever. First place, 69. What was that about me? Oh, I always like this thing. It's a weird one though. Like, I never knew what's the fastest way to go through. I think that was really good. A good way of going through that part. I don't know what's the fastest one. So, I don't know the fastest one. Oh boy. Okay. Right. I'll use it. Oh boy. Yo, Daisy. Whew, GG. Do you know how to do tricks? Well, yeah, you just like swing. Mode. It's a hard map. I remember that shortcut here is so hard to take. Whoa. Is that shortcut faster? I'll go for it. I'll go for it, man. I remember it being a pain, though. shortcut is faster. All right, I have a star, so I can just run through the carts. I think we'll do it. Oh boy. I dodged that star. That lightning. Damn, that was good. Totally planned. Another item. I think so. All right. Two hundred CC. I don't think that's a thing in this game. Wait, in the speedrun of this game, does the player always get first place? It seems way too random. Like, damn. And is there rubber bending? Probably. Right, we need a good item to get first. Yeah. That didn't speed up anything. Hey, Scytherax, what's up, man? Yeah, rubber banding in Mario Kart 64 is crazy. Then What are you doing, guys? Who's that? Invenio Latum. Is that Latin? What does that mean? Like, I don't even know. I learned Latin in school, I can't remember anything. Thank you for subscribing! Welcome to the crew. Enjoy our emotes and thank you for the support. I really appreciate it. All right, I got wrecked. Been a lurker for a while, thought I would show some support. Dude, thank you so much, Invenio. Shout outs to the lurkers, once again. Without the lurkers, I wouldn't be here. Imagine, dude. Without the lurkers. 2 hour pace right now? Are you kidding me? You said 140 is easy. Dude, don't scare me. I'm not playing that far, do I? Come on. Like, come on. I'm not horrible. Oh, that's gonna be scary. Oh boy, the Wiggler. He's one of us. Oh, I didn't even get the item. Of course there's a bomb around the corner. In your run, what's your PB? At the 28 minute mark. So we're only like 2 minutes behind. Come on. And we're already like how many tracks in? Like 8? 10? I don't know. Luma, I love that. Yeah. Get out of my way. Third place. Oh no, the timer's at 32 minutes. I can put that on screen. After this trick. We set up and we watched the credits for Pokemon, remember? Not that bad. I'm not that bad, guys. Come on. Is this the Armageddon stage? Dude, Mario Kart Wii is so messy. I love it. Yo, Brandon! Brandon, thank you. For the sub, I'm gonna check out the full name in a second. I only saw Brandon. Dude, Mario Kart is a horrible game to stream. You can't look at chat, like, ever. Brandon Hart. Abby, thank you so much. Welcome to the crew. Enjoy our emotes. Thank you for the support. I think I said all of this like already, but I'll see you. That feeling. Got some catching up to do. No, it's over. Alright, let me put that timer on screen. That's the timer for the run I'm doing right now. I don't like this stage. I remember. Oh boy. Oh, we can go through this in the first one. Easy! Whoa! Am I going the wrong way? Oh. Dude, that was so confusing when the blue shell hit me, I lost track of where I was completely. Alright, good lap two. Fourth place. Because it's time for an epic comeback. You're not ready for this. You're not ready. That's how you properly use a mark. Alright, the comeback all the way from 12th place to 10th place. I don't know, this track's really hard. I don't like it. Why do they keep doing this? Like, whose idea was it to make a racing game in the city, like with streets and cars and stuff? This doesn't make any sense. Dude, come on. Need more desert. Oh, Admi, you really like this course, wow. Dude. This must be a really hard course to optimize, dude. Like, with all the cars. Car cycles, oh my god. No! So close! Oh, never mind. Not yet. Oh. I was in, like, fourth just a second. Eighth! I take it. Yeah, I'm not happy with that card. But I don't remember any of the cards. I just wanted one with like bad drifting, because I remember when the drifting is low, I used to be better. But this one's too low. It's really hard to handle. Yo, the music, hold on. I should have used it, man. I thought I could dodge it and keep it for a sec longer. Oh boy! Is that, oh boy. Thunderbubbles, thank you for the 9 months, Russo. Really appreciate the support. Keep it up. I feel like keep it up is not the right way to say it. That's like saying, thanks for your money, give me more. I'm using the Wii wheel, yes. Do you have a problem with this? Dude, that's how I used to play the game. Ah, come on. Dude, I won race number 2, 3, and 4. Don't act like I'm not winning anything. Come on. Dude, this is... I only play original with intended controls, guys. No cheating. I'm just kidding. I play on the virtual console. I play SF64 with the N64 and original N64 controller. Because otherwise, I wouldn't enjoy it. That's actually the first race where you get lost. Oh wait, it's not over yet! Okay, never mind. Come back. Nah, I'm using manual. You don't get boost if you play manual. I don't like this party. And this party. Hey! Oh, mamma mia. Luigi. Oh boy. Rainbow Road. But I mean, I don't think it's too bad on Wii. The double dash one was hard. But I'm not sure. I don't remember. Never mind, this one's horrible. Don't try. Go fast. Go fast. Yo! That wasn't my fault, I swear.
Baby Mario!
Yo, I just saw like 3 or 4 players fall down after I used that thunder. Can I do this? Oh! It looked cool though, I did it. Thank you for the good luck though. Or just for the go, Chris, go. It wasn't the game. I don't need luck. You're right. Okay, I'll use that on the difficult part. Like you. No. Okay, I used the brake there. Smart. Oh. That's burned up.
You know, I take a third place on Rainbow Right.
Road, sorry. Rainbow Road. I think just 5 hour people came in here to say that. See? My strategy worked. And now we're doing the old school stages, right? That's how Mario Kart Wii was. First 4 cups are new stages, last 4 cups are remade stages. This one's from the S, pretty sure. Could be wrong. So nostalgia last. I like it. I was a bit too proud of that throw. Dude, I'm telling you guys, the Wii wheel is the only way to go. Wait, that last stage. Was it the S? Or double it? No. What is this? Oh. Yoshi. Yoshi. I just double dash. Pass it over to me. I like Double Dash a lot, yeah. It's me disguised as you. On in the other way. Easy first place. Is that a trick? Oh, it's the SMW Ghost House music. No, never mind. It's some Ghost House music I heard before. See, I would have been first, but then there was a boost. This is N64. Easy. Right? This is the N64. Dead baby Pikachu. You wanna see some strats, guys? Ooh! Oh. Dude, I came up with those pipe strats as a kid, okay? I was proud of that. Yeah, I'm doing it again. Dude. Denied. Couldn't go for my pipe strats. Yeah. too. No, Peach! Baby Peach. One day I'll get first again, I swear. Oh boy, Sherbert Land. I don't like this stage. I'm being pushed around, guys. Send help. Oh my god. No. Dude. Good night, Jeff. The rocket or something. I started. I take that for the cave. Or actually, no, I'll use it here. So I can get another item. Let's go. Dude, Daisy. Okay. No. Wait, this makes you go fast. The cloud is not that bad then. No, it's over. Okay, I can't get through some turbo now. I take third. Baby Peach is cracking. Oh boy. Dude, Snippity snap. Maybe I should have kept that until the end. I'm nervous. There it is! There it is, guys! Delfino Plaza. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Dude, if I'm not getting first in Delfino, something's wrong. God, this is right. It's from the S, pretty sure. I think it's probably best to use that immediately, in case, like, you lose the item. But then again, there might also be good places, or, like, better places. Dude, I love Mario Kart DS. You know those little challenges in Mario Kart DS? They were all, like, awesome. I got triple star in all of them. It took forever, though. Grinded those. I always jinx it! Here. Ah, so close. By heart. Donkey Kong. Do. What do you do? Someone said shake the remote as like right before a POW to keep your speed. That's right. Didn't work. Dang, midair? Really? Come on. Come back. Couple more tracks left, guys. Yo! Calm down. Almost out of bounds. Not in bed. Why did you choose Frantic? People said that's the way to go. Maybe they trolled me, I don't know. Apparently, you should do that? I don't know. Thank you. people play the speedrun with Frenzy Guidance? Oh, I could have been. I could have been it! You trolled me, Ender. God damn it. You can probably select whatever you want in the options. For me as a bad player, it's probably best because I get good items when I'm not the first. I mean, I get trolled a lot by blue shells though. Look where I am! Yo! The savior. Can't let Yoshi win. What are you saying? Speedrun Sunday is not so much about speedrun? Who said that? Wait, Isaac? Where am I going? Oh. You know you're good at the game when you get lucky to tell you you're going the wrong direction. That's when you know. I know I said that. I was kidding. Yeah, I really don't care what category or settings I've played on. It's fun. This stage is really hard. I don't know, man. When I played Mario Kart Wii, I never liked the bikes. Always used carts. But I think all, like, good times and runners just use bikes. That's why they, like, fixed it in Mario Kart 8, where some tracks carts are better than bikes. Okay, shouldn't be much left. Oh, dude, we have to do an old school rainbow room. No, right in front of the finish line. Oh, no old school Rainbow Road? Alright. Yeah, that makes sense though. Every Mario Kart only has one. This is a serious speedrun game. Like all my other runs. Okay, maybe a bit more serious than the other. Oh, I actually did it! I kept my speed. That's crazy. I never knew that. Thank you, anonymous stranger, that told me that I can do that. I'm just kidding. I don't know. I forgot who told me. Dude, the Mario Kart 8 trailer? I just had to think of it. With Kirby in the beginning? Wasn't it? Yeah. Wait, is Kirby a playable character? No. But it had Kirby in it. I know that was Kirby. I'm not stupid. And I love that trailer. It was like misleading in the beginning. It was like they try to troll you. And then it's the cards. That was really cool. Sweet. That was a Smash 4 Rosalina trailer. In Mario Kart? I have to rewatch that. Dude, I'm... I take everything back. It was Rosalina. Oh, and everyone thought it was Mario Kart. But then Mario Kart came out later. No. Mario Kart came out before Smash. What am I... dude, okay, I have to educate myself on Nintendo history. Oh, this is from Super Mario Kart, isn't it? I was in first place for the most time. Look, what is happening? No! I like this stage. I remember that. It's really long though. You think you can win against Yoshi? The arch enemy. I used to know the route through this as well. Best route to take for each turn. I'll keep that for Yoshi. Yo, Dr. S, what's up? I got him. Oh. This is personal. Got him! Okay. Rosalina was at the wall at the very end. That's why I won. Dude, I'm really bad at this stage. I wouldn't be surprised if I get last. I'm bad in this in Double Dash already. Actually, maybe it's not that bad in Wii. Can we beat Yoshi, guys? I'll keep the red shell for Yoshi. Never mind. Great red shell. Not a fan of this. Oh my god, the rocket jump above me. There you are, Yoshi. The bridge is so scary. Okay. Yoshi's right in front of us. You can see him. Two more tracks to get 3 points ahead of Yoshi. Can we do it? I think tying him right is enough as well. I take it. that blue shot saved us. Okay, 2 points ahead of Yoshi. This is close, man. Last one. It's not about the race anymore, it's about getting it from the roof. Or just technically, right? Dude, this one. Oh, they fixed the stage. Hey Yoshi, are you in for a treat? Ooh! I'm getting into this, man. I'm not a fan of mushrooms on this stage. Like a star would be nice. The rocket, I always think of that. Yoshi second place, I'm 10th. Guys, don't, it's not over until it's over. I got the star to get through the thwomps. That feeling when I didn't need them. It's over! We need a miracle, guys. The next item. It's over! No! GG though, I finished. Sub 10, speedrun Sunday. See, it's platinum, guys. Nothing else.